So I've been exploring the Lord's Prayer through movement, and I've created some very simple actions that you can join in so that you can move through the Lord's Prayer with your body as well as your words. So we have, Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses. And then we swap places with somebody else that we're with by their hand as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever.